This is a true story, though. I told Kenny this the other day. I live in Fisher, Texas, population 8 people. True. That's true. I was driving down the road. I don't know what the Cajuns call a road day, which I had a pound of bologna and a case of beer in the back seat. Just kind of cruising along, following the hood of the truck. I drove down this little dirt road, and there was a cardboard sign nailed to a tree that said, "Talking dog for sale." So I get nothing better to do Sunday afternoon. Pull over and knock on the door. The guy came to the door, and I said, "So you have a talking dog for sale?" He said, "Yeah, that's right. He's around back if you want to go talk to him." So I went around back, and I saw a beagle chained to a dog house. I said, "So you're a talking dog?" He said, "Yeah, that's right." I said, "Well, what's your deal, man?" He said, "Well, I have a master's degree in Slavic language. So I worked for the CIA for many years. I would go into the Soviet bloc and lay around conference tables and go back and report to my superiors what I'd heard that day. And then I was a search and rescue dog in the Swiss Alps for a period of time. But, you know, I'm short-legged and the snow's deep and that keg was really heavy, so I kind of gave that up. And I was a sniffer for the DEA for a period of time down in Miami. And I'm retired. I got a couple pups. I'm just hanging out in the backyard." "Stay right there, buddy." And I went back around the house, and I'm thinking, this dog could open shows for me. This is a gold mine, right? Nothing against you, but this is a gold mine. So I went up and I knocked on the door, and the guy came to the door, and I said, "How much you want for the dog?" He said, $10. I said, $10? He said, "Yeah, he's such a liar."